The Bloodline has arrived.
Their dominance is historic. A faction that has amassed unparalleled power.
And the Bloodline is not afraid to showcase that power.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
WrestleMania, acknowledge them.
Maybe the most dominant faction ever in sports entertainment. You might say WrestleMania is the only stage worthy of the Bloodline.
When it comes to the Bloodline, the showcase of the Immortals is family business. Rikishi, the father of Solo and the Usos, has many WrestleMania matches under his belt. And Roman Reigns' father competed back at WrestleMania 4.
The Bloodline has expanded that legacy, grown on that history. And they intend to add to it tonight by doing what they do best, win.
Here comes Roman Reigns.
Once the enforcer for the Shield, now his own man.
And more dangerous than ever.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
The WWE Universe seems to have some mixed emotions about Roman.
Oh, I think Roman still has a lot to prove, that he might not be ready for the big time, for main event status.
But I don't think winning over the WWE Universe is Roman's focus right now. He senses that he's on the cusp of greatness and giving his all every night to make it happen.
If you want to be the next big thing, to sit at the head of the table, it's on you to take that next step.
Well, this superstar has stated that conquering Roman Reigns is his destiny.
There's the bell, and Roman Reigns on the hunt. Reigns will take the fight to you with an onslaught that's absolutely incredible.
Roman Reigns has been tested mentally, emotionally, and physically. And he's here showing and proving what he's all about.
This is a man on a mission to show all the doubters, all the haters that he can and he will. To all the doubters, Reigns says, just watch me.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
He's finally desperately trying to get out of
nap time on the island of relevancy.
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Was the official not seeing him move the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Big counter from Reigns. And returning to the ring.
There's some power behind that punch.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad. Don't say that too loud, Saxon. He might get caught.
Draped over the top rope. Reigns has always been a powerhouse. How crucial is avoiding those big maneuvers for anyone hoping to defeat him?
It's the whole ball game, Cole. Reigns can be whittled down, but you have to avoid that one big attack because it is a game changer. You make him miss, you have your chance.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Lands face first. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Kick to the gut. And a big right hand.
Sent into the corner.
He reverses it. Oh, right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Boom, what a punch.
He's looking for some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that.
Bang! Drive by.
Reigns once again proving just how dominant he can be.
It all comes natural to him.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes!
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Before the count of two.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
He must have seen that coming.
Textbook.
Here's a cover. Just kicks out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Bam!
Reigns had that scouted. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Knew what Roman had.
The head of the table cinches it in.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your... Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. They're not gonna last long. Wall with a bridge and out.
Incredible. What a headbutt.
Vicious.
What a spear by Reigns.
Reigns put his stamp on this one. We know nothing can keep Reigns down. The big dog will not quit.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle.
My God, enough!
Oh, Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this. Spear!
That could finish off Roman.
Said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
Reigns came here with one thing in mind, win.